We just did this one.
We did.
Hey, I see this thing in front of me.
Like I said, trust
like a
me.
Machine. Oh, hex ruin.
Just come work on it with me. Just help me power through it.
But hex ruin.
Yeah, I know. Jesse's probably running small games, so he can check for it.
They found eight
on the bail.
This is a terrible idea. Do you have small games yet?
Whoa!
Oh, why would it put me on that side of it? Piece of shit. Well, he left.
I know.
Not sure where.
He came over to my generator. But I'm not there now.
Ah, piece of shit. He's got iron grasp.
Probably.
Well, he's going after her near me.
He's going after me.
Turn around. Good luck.
Well, you should have got at least one generator before time ended.
I have one margarita. And lost my ring. The level 3 iron grasp, overcharge, hex ruin,
what
and
rank
thanatophobia. They're
what
all
rank hex ruin?
3. Other person's a level 10, 11 survivor, so they should be doing something. I'm gonna watch Jeff. So I can see how small game.
Oh shit! Looks. Well, I almost could have taken the game hostage and got myself banned.
Huh?
You figured out some way to like jump on a.
Yeah, I accidentally jumped on one of the giant treads. he found me again.
So small game works where you're, if you're looking in the direction it goes off?
Yep.
Oh god. You don't get a highlight.
I take a certain satisfaction that when the killer realizes it's me again and they run away, they don't want to deal with me. He literally found me, and then as soon as he saw it was me, he ran away.
Well, that didn't work.
At this point, I'm just trying to find generators.
Hey, BBs. Hey, BBs.
Margarita.
What were his perks again? Thanatophobia, Iron Grass, Ruin.
Overcharge.
That's a good slow build. You going for the hook person?
Mm-hmm.
I think he's going that way as well.
Yep. That son of a bitch. I think that's a chest. The person hooked free and clear.
I know. But I'm so close to this generator.
He's a struggling.
I wanted at least one of us to maybe get out. Hi, Doctor.
Be careful.
Damn it. Sorry, Jesse, I may have killed you.
Yes, I think we just made him camp me. Yeah, he's just staring at me. Right? Yeah, he's just hanging around me. Just go do generators.
So, gotta get away! Sorry, Jesse.
Here's what it is.
Dang it. high. Damn it. Oh, there's like no pallets over here. And I got stuck on a box. Very good. Thanks. Slowballed though.
I got fastballed.
Ah, shit. I really would like it if this person would fix a generator.
Keep working on it.
Hey, they fixed one. Never works. Yet I try it every time anyways. Uh-oh. I'm dead. Alright, I'm gonna start crawling towards her. No, I was so close. So close to heals. Oh, I'm not dead. I thought that was my third hooking for some reason.
That's not hooking. She's hiding in the cabin.
She's just standing there.
Killers nearby.
No, I understand that. She needs to get out of it soon, though, because them crows start coming real quick. Just come get me. Come farm me. I don't care. Poop. Whoa. Now I'm dead. GG, Doctor. Okay. What are you doing? I'm not wiggling. Where are you taking me to? This guy is a bro.
What was that?
Look at my screen.
Did he just drop you in the hatch and go search for someone else?
Yep. She knows. I'm gonna die before this hatch ever opens. Unless he's gonna be a bro. Yeah, he is. I like his doctor skin, by the way.
Yeah, I like the doctor's coat.
Thanks, bro. Well.
Yep, he found it.
What an interesting match this has become.
This poor Kate. She's literally done nothing wrong.
I'll take it. That person's probably like, what the hell just happened? Level 31!